Welcome to several examples of comparing integers. We will perform the comparisons using the number line. We are told to select the correct inequality symbol for each of the following pairs of numbers. Let's first look at the number line below. Positive integers are always to the right of zero. Negative integers are always to the left of zero. When comparing two numbers on the number line, the number on the left is always less than the number on the right, and the number on the right is always greater than the number on the left. We want to begin by comparing negative 7 to 0. Let's plot these two integers on the number line. Well, 0 is located here. Negative 7 is 7 units to the left of 0. So if we scale the number line by 1s, we have negative 1, negative 2, and so on. Negative 7 is located here. Because we're comparing negative 7 to 0, and negative 7 is to the left of 0, this indicates negative 7 is less than 0. And therefore, we enter the less than inequality symbol. Notice how the inequality symbol points toward the smaller integer. Next, we compare positive 4 to negative 7. Using the same number line, let's erase the plot for 0 and plot positive 4. Positive 4 is located 4 units to the right of 0. So now we have negative 7 and positive 4 plotted on the number line. Because we're comparing positive 4 to negative 7, and positive 4 is to the right of negative 7, this indicates positive 4 is greater than negative 7. We enter the greater than inequality symbol. For the next comparison, we need to compare negative 3,143 to negative 2,393. To plot these values on the number line, let's scale the number line by thousands to the left of 0. We'd have negative 1,000, negative 2,000, negative 3,000, and negative 4,000. And now let's plot negative 3,143, which is 3,143 units to the left of 0, which is approximately here. And now we plot negative 2,393, which is 2,393 units to the left of 0, which is located approximately here. Notice that negative 3,143 is to the left of negative 2,393, which means negative 3,143 is less than negative 2,393. We enter the less than inequality symbol. Next, we need to compare negative 1 to negative 3. We'll scale the number line by 1s to the left of 0. So we have negative 1, negative 2, negative 3, negative 4. Plot negative 1. Plot negative 3. We're comparing negative 1 to negative 3. Notice negative 1 is to the right of negative 3, which means negative 1 is greater than negative 3. We enter the greater than inequality symbol. We next compare positive 3 to negative 3. We should recognize any positive integer is going to be greater than a negative integer. Let's go ahead and plot the integers on the number line. Using this number line, we'll erase the plot on negative 1, use the plot of negative 3, and now plot positive 3. Positive 3 is 3 units to the right of 0. So here's positive 3. We're comparing positive 3 to negative 3. Positive 3 is to the right of negative 3, which indicates positive 3 is greater than negative 3. And for the last comparison, we compare negative 30 to negative 31. To plot these values, let's scale the axis by tens to the left of 0. So negative 10, negative 20, and negative 30. Let's first plot negative 30, which is 30 units to the left of 0, located here. Negative 31 is 31 units to the left of 0, which is just to the left of negative 30, let's say approximately here. we are comparing negative 30 to negative 31. Because negative 30 is to the right of negative 31, negative 30 is greater than negative 31. I hope you found this helpful.